So, what happened this turn? We landed on this planet, and judging by this, we had ground combat. And judging by the lack of a we conquered the planet X Epsilon, we have not conquered it yet. In fact, one of his armies must have run away, kiting me indefinitely, I guess. So, what do you do with your laser army? Kill fighters. My poor interceptors, they're all gonna die. But what is he going to do with my troops? Oh, nope, he's killing them too. No, those are bombers. Those are armies. But yeah, he's penetrating their armor quite well. Before they even get in range. Oh, they do get in range, but he has a lot of armor to chew through. Which I guess means that this comet goes to him if he can kill or disable all my ships with just the one laser. This modern proves our need to put shields on these things. I like that there's counters like this in this game, where you can actually develop a new weapon and have a strong counter, a hard counter to what there was before. These lasers have quite some range too. Well, that conquest failed, but I still don't think he can do much of anything against me. We've had a random event change orders. Okay, you can stay there. Anything happen on his homeworld? Nope. Anything happen on his colony? Nope. Anything happen on these colonies? Nope. Nope. Anything happen here? Oh, occupying troops and planet shown. Yeah, you rarely see this. Usually, the invasions are over after one turn. But anything built? Nope. And aside from that, you only should have a colony here. If he has colonies anywhere else, like here, then I don't know about it. Maybe I should actually go visit these colonies. See if he really doesn't have anything here. Since I don't think I have to fear anything coming through this warp point, I'm just going to go here and move to these. 3 turns we'll know if he actually has colonies there. But even so, if they are like the others, they're not going to be a threat. Didn't he even send a colony ship up to here? Well, I guess there's no hurt in finding out. It's not like we need that ship if we don't need this one. Yeah, this will actually be there this turn. Oh, nice. We need to adjust queues. Yeah, this one is empty, so we could build something here. Yeah, let's build a couple fighters or so. We'll keep it busy for a while. Let's build 8. Because that's a nice even number of 200. You've built your second miner, and I can go and sit on that one. And then sentry, your sentry, yep. And you're mining 1300 organics as armor a second, I was gonna say, a month, a turn. You shall collect. Wait, you shall not collect the troops, you shall collect the gunboats. Yeah, his fleet, not army, should be somewhere here reasonably soon. I should see him before he comes, but the thing is, I can't escape before he comes. At least these destroyers can't. The two expensive ships, they can actually escape. Because they are also 3-speed. So what should I do with these? I think I'm going to. Oh, wait, not this one. I think I'm going to take the. Oh, wait, that was not the scout ship specifically. It was the invader that had the sensor that had 3 range even. Oh. Can I pick those troops back up again? Like, do I even want to? Oh, no, I cannot pick them up again. I guess they're going to die there. Yeah, I suppose I'm going to take this ship out and. We'll reset the strategy for one thing. We decided that these ships are not going to live, so let's just retreat them. I think he's going to find me if I move them over here. Did I have any defense here? Yeah, I had defense there, so let's move them over here. And these fighters were going to defeat his fleet, because his fleet could not shoot fighters. The dropship is going to go back into our space and, well, I guess collect more stuff. It's going to be there in forever, meaning 9 turns, and maybe then there'll be some fighters you can pick up or something. This fleet can stay here. We already checked his colonies, there was nothing near there. The dropship has been beloaded. Only one has been beloaded, right, because we only built the second one this turn. So this one, that one, and you just wait, I guess, until next turn, then you can all move together. Yeah, and they're all still busy. What did we get in tech? We have... Right, we uncovered lasers, so we need to discover lasers next. And we are still going for the next level of macrobiology for more shipyards and faster build rates. But first, lasers. Oh, there's also PD laser beam, very nice. And yeah, lasers is an expensive tech, but I guess I can deal with that. Lasers do seem to be worth it. Yeah, it's going to be 3 turns. And you can stay there, and that's it for now. Let's see if Ed actually reacts when I poke him. If he wants to continue playing this, because if he's indeed not getting any income from his presumably only planet that can do anything, this game should be over. If not, well, then I'll be damned, and I'll be there to bash him down anyway.